Hi and welcome back to my channel, Remedies by Restauranteur. I hope you're all doing well and you know, taking care of yourself and your loved ones. Yesterday was World Sports Journalist Day. And fortunately, I have a video in my gallery sitting that I thought it'd be great to share with you all people. So I think a couple of years back when India was playing Bangladesh in Birmingham, I had gone for the game and I had taken a lot of food for my friends. But fortunately, none of them turned up. And the people who ended up eating those foods were the best journalists from India, and see what they had to say about our food. So I'm going to share that video for all you guys. And luckily, most of them are very good friends of mine. Be Nikhil, Vikrant sir, Borya sir, Ashish. So great. Enjoy this video. I hope you like it. And please, 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 please do hit that subscribe button and that bell icon. Please subscribe this channel. Really, really looking forward to seeing you for more videos. Till then, you know, enjoy this video. Bye. So guys, the whole Indian media is here eating food from Zia today, all right, and absolutely going nuts on it, and I'm going to take it over to them.
Start with Nikhil.
So starts from Nikhil. So Nikhil bhai, how is it?
We guys work really hard, but no one really looks after us. Thanks to Devang for bringing food.
All the way from Manchester?
All the way. Taste of India.
Real taste of India, here you go, see. That's how we do it, local.
That's why we said it's an Indian summer.
How is the food, sir?
Absolutely amazing. You know, the fact of the matter is, India is having Bangladesh curry inside, and we are having some amazing chicken biryani. It can't get better in England, can it?
Look at the aloos.
It's just can you focus here? Look at the naan. Look at the kulcha. Look at the biryani.
Yeah.
Sorry if you are seeing it half empty, because we've already devoured it. The fact of the matter is, with this food, what else can one do but just say, well done. Amazing, keep going, have more success. We'll come to Manchester and also try. Good enough for us to come to Manchester for a party.
Thank you very much. What do you think, sir?
Amazing food, really. I never expected something like this today.
Outside the stadium.
With the sunshine over us.
Yeah. And I thank Nikhil for inviting me over and have lunch with you and the entire gang.
Lovely. Thank you very much, guys. Himanshu is there as well. Himanshu has not tried our food yet, but I'm sure.
By the way, we've got very good cooks as well.
Is it?
Zaheem?
Zaheem, the cookman, and Himanshu.
Yeah.
So veggie and non-veggie both,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah.
Lovely. I'll leave it there, but let them enjoy the food. And waiting for them to come to Zia and try it again.